the hell is this?
Is that that Brondo stuff?
They're watering crops with a sports drink?
Alright, so that looked pretty easy. I'm gonna change the camera angle and show you what it just went up. It's very tricky. See if we can do this. So, I've said this before, but if you're new here, one of the greatest things about this course is you can drive everywhere on it. Literally. There's lots of courses where they make paths, and most of the courses I've seen, you can pretty much just hold the trigger and you'll get over it. Doesn't take any finessing, doesn't take any turning, doesn't take any tire position. But this course is completely different from that. It's super unforgiving. It's fun as hell. And every time you drive it, it's different. So I've been trying to hit this line here. Oh, there goes Kit. Alright, so I've been trying this line here. It is, it's pretty brutal. You need a really LCG rig to get over it because of how vertical it gets. Places where you don't think you'd be able to drive, you can. If you're crafty enough, you can get your rig to go over it. So if I was just to drive normally, you could see that that's relatively simple to make it over, but I'm trying to get over that bump right there. This rig can go over is just insane. I haven't seen many rigs that can perform this way. And this thing's wicked heavy, it's almost 600 grams. Actually, it might be over that. So it doesn't look like much, but well, nice camera. So that's a huge 90 right there. And if I get it just right, so this is pretty tough to set up. This is the only rig of the four that I have that can do it. So let's show you what it's doing right now. It's cliffhanging hard. I think I have to engage the rear steer right now too. I think I might have missed it. Some of these lines are just nuts what this thing can pull off. Alright, so saying that you can pretty much drive wherever you want. So if this will do it. Alright, maybe we can do a drop over there. Turn that into a drop instead of trying to get up it. Big drop, I'm guessing. Might be enough to catch the back tires on, but yeah. Look at that. That's nuts. Greatest indoor course you can have, in my opinion. There's some really nice looking ones out there too, but you can only drive on so much of it. If you're going for visuals, like aesthetics, probably don't want a course like this. But if you want practicality, drivability, hands down the best course you can have. Alright, so it's starting on a flat. And then it goes pretty vertical pretty quickly. Tricky to get your tires in just the right spot. She's sitting almost straight up right now. That front right tire needs to go over in a bit further. I don't know if it'll pull it over or if it's about to roll. Yeah. Brutal line. Those things. Gnarly, gnarly climb. This thing's crazy. Should make one.
And tomorrow night looks even more better. Word is that Beef Supreme himself might come out of retirement.
Peace.